Before you begin, remove the access panel. Processor memory duct assembly. M.2 SSD adapter boards. M.2 SSD adapter board guide. And upper memory fan. Removal. Important. There is an entry and premium version of the front I/O module. The entry version has 4 cables, and the premium version has 5. Important. Make careful note of the location and routing of all cables connected to the I/O module. Disconnect the front audio cable from the audio extension cable. If installed, disconnect the memory card reader cable from the system board. Disconnect the front I/O UI, FUSB, and FIOP Premium cables from the I/O module. Lift the blue external bay handle and slide the I/O module out of the external bay. Replacement. Lift the blue external bay handle and slide the I/O module into the external bay until it is flush with the front bezel. Release the blue external bay handle. Connect the front I/O UI, FUSB, and FIOP Premium cables to the I/O module. If installed, connect the memory card reader cable to the system board. Connect the front audio cable into the audio extension cable.